Wow. Hello guys, morning. So today is on a Thursday and it's also a market day. I'm heading to Daraja Mbili market, so in a few hours time, yeah, I'll be there. So see ya, meet you there. So guys, I'm waiting for the boda guy. Yeah, see you in a few. So he's So guys, from where I am, I can see the whole market. You can see with me. And now I'm entering the food market. It has different, they have been divided into different sections. This is the plastic section, the utensils, and so for years. Yeah, you can see there is another section for food only. Yeah. Wow. I wasn't buying anything, but I wanted to show you how Daraja Mbili market is in Kisii. Yeah, it's the largest one here in the Kisii land. Yes. And guys, if you're watching and you haven't subscribed, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button on your down below. Yeah, it's a red button. And don't forget and smash that notification bell. Yeah. And what else? Share, like, and comment. And please, guys, watch till the end. I really appreciate it. Can see the view, isn't it beautiful? It is very beautiful. I told you our land, our Kisii land, is a land of many hills. Guys, now I'm heading to the mutumba section. They sell different types of clothes, whether new, second hand clothes, that's what we call mutumba, shoes, and whatnot. Yeah, everything. You can find it here. It's very busy. It's Irish potatoes season. It's quite cheap now because we used to buy 2 kg for 100 shillings. Now we're buying at 50 shillings. That is 100 is $10 and 50 is $5. So it's quite cheap at the moment. Yeah. They're selling woodies. Yeah. These prices were also reasonable, but since I wasn't buying anything, I just wanted to have a walk at the market too and show you guys how it is now. Yeah, so hope you enjoyed this kind of video. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and please guys, subscribe and share this video. I really need those watch hours. I'm almost there. I always say I'm always there, I'm almost there. But I know patience pays. I'll get there soon. Yeah, by maybe September I'll be there. So guys, I've reached Kisii town now. It's a few meters from Daraja Mbili to town. I usually walk for like 30 minutes because I walk slowly. I don't want to rush anywhere. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed the view. So, guys, that's it for today's video. Have a lovely weekend and thanks for watching. Bye.